I wanted to be self-sufficient. I wanted a challenge. I was very physical as a youngster. And I thought to myself, how can I be self-sufficient and challenge myself? And the British Army was perfect for me.